just heard from Jada Tompkins. The League made an attempt on her life, but she was able to fend them off.
They should have known better than to mess with Jada. Like this is it.
Belfry, approaching Arkham now.
Received. Keep us updated.
I'm seeing a light inside. This place has seen some shit.
Set this up. And where'd they go? This looks like Langstrom's lab back at Gotham U. Belfry, I'm looking at a large tank.
That is from Langstrom's research.
So the League was Langstrom. Langstrom and Talia were really roughing it in here. I've seen enough goop in tubes for two lifetimes, thank you. Genetic markers. On brand for Langstrom, I guess.
Why do people keep signing up for this stuff?
Talia messed with Langstrom's method using League volunteers. Super strength, huh? I wonder how strong Super is. Weird. They were doing some kind of sonic tests in Arkham's Tower. Grabbing the data now. Damn it. Blew the breaker.
There's a breaker box through an old Mac security wing in the basement.
Belfry, I'm sending you whatever data I could get before the lab lost power. Let me know what you find. Maybe something more about what Talia's doing over here.
Received. We'll get right on it.
I wonder who they kept here. maximum security. I wonder who they kept here. This place gives me the creeps.
I'm glad I'm not there. Don't want to pick up some kind of curse.
Can we focus, please? Kept Professor Pig here. Can't go back that way. Lights are on in the tower. I was wondering when the ninjas would show up.
Yeah.
Got a gift for you. They don't seem thrilled that we found them.
Good. It means we're on the right track.
How do I get up to the tower? Looks like they ran power cables up to the tower. Harley's old office. Wonder if it looked like this when she worked here. There's the tower up there. This tech reminds me of a submarine. Let's see what Talia was up to. What happens if I change the frequency? So far, so good. That's it. volunteers to control them. What the hell? Something happened in the lab.
Belfry here. We've run the data.
Let me guess. Talia has a Lazarus pit. She's picking up where Langstrom left off.
Precisely, but where is the Lazarus pit?
It's gotta be somewhere under Gotham. The tank.
Yeah. like to play rough?
Good.
Me too!
Stay here.
You know, you really should not be fighting with those injuries.
Chaos in Gotham City tonight after another vicious attack in Robinson Park. There are reports across the city of flying creatures wreaking havoc. Police are urging citizens to stay calm and remain indoors.
Alfred. I need my gear.
The others are already on patrol. Once you are ready...
I'm ready. Look. When I was a kid, I could hear gunfire almost every night outside our apartment. This is what I train for. To be strong enough to help people like the scared little boy I used to be. Besides, Alfred, you know I'm never gonna play it safe.
I'm certain you already know what must be done.
I'm going after Talia. She found a Lazarus pit in Gotham, and I can't let her keep it. I'm bringing the fight to her.
New data was added to the board.
Check it, Tim. I'm opening this can, and everyone isn't covered with tomatoes.
Ha ha. It wasn't my fault.
Hey, the sauce still turned out great.
Yeah, we all ate it.
Jason, chop chop. Someone needs to get on those onions.
You can't have a sauce without onions.
Sure. But it's gonna need a little kick. I've got an idea. You'll love it.
And extra garlic, please.
Now you're talking.